Good evening. I am Ronald Reagan speaking for General Electric. Tonight, with Music for Christmas, we star Fred Waring and the Pennsylvanians on the General Electric Theater. In research, in engineering, in manufacturing skill, at General Electric, progress is our most important product. This is the time of year when streets and stores and homes all over our country take on a special glow. Christmas trees bloom where trees never bloomed before. Bright tinsel, blinking lights, and glittering decorations sparkle everywhere. But what better way to capture the spirit of Christmas than with music? What better man to bring us music than Fred Waring?
Thank you, Ronnie.
Fred, I'm now going out and join the millions of other viewers to watch you do your first color telecast.
Well, that'll be dandy. Good evening, everybody. To open our Christmas show, we have a very special kind of a musical Christmas card.
Yeah. fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly.
Beautiful silvery flute.
They dance.
shouts of merry crowds who dance and sing till the rafters ring and with their bids and pounding heat. Round and round the bay is whirling, round and round in a mighty swirling, flashing eyes and merry cries for hearts of life that says the night. Swing the bell of life is playing, swing the tambourines are saying, everybody, everybody, join us in this dancing night. When the night where life is meeting, if the night of hearts are meeting, listen to the music, listen to the music, there is gone the hearts of life. On the grave are dancing, on the grave are dancing, on and on until the dawn is singing, when the night of wind. On the grave are dancing, on the grave are dancing, on and on until the dawn is singing, play until the day.
Now here's the second half of our show and Fred Waring.
Thank you. Christmas means friends, family gatherings, Santa Claus, and the glitter and excitement of lights and trees and toys. But above all, Christmas means Christ. The beautiful story of the Nativity has brought the spirit of song down through the ages to celebrate that wonderful night when the brightest of all stars shone on Bethlehem.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant,
Hope you've enjoyed our show. See you again February 27th. Well, the time has come for me to wish our wonderful Pennsylvanians, past and present, the best of everything for all time. And for our Pennsylvanians here to sing for you, our and our many loyal friends, a very Merry Christmas.
Second of our holiday specials, a tender story called The White Steed by Paul Vincent Carroll, starring Barry Fitzgerald and Dan O'Herlihy. And now, until next week at this very same time, good night for General Electric, where progress is our most important product, and a very Merry Christmas to you all.
This program has been broadcast in full color and was seen in color on color receivers and in black and white on regular black and white receivers. Portions of the program are pre-recorded. The next CBS Television Network color program will be Shower of Stars on December 23rd on most of these stations.